you know what operation to select when I will be teaching you each and every pathology of the thyroid. So we'll start today with operations of the thyroid as the topic discussion before the break. And after the break, we'll be talking about maybe complications of the thyroid surgery. And because this comes as a part of your short note, this comes as a part of an MCQ world. So examiners will like to ask you about what are the complications, etc. Okay, right. So now let us start with, when you talk about the operations of the thyroid, let us have a recapitulation. I think that all of you had done the last class. If you had done the last class, I will again have a just 2 minutes recapitulation about what are the things that we ended the last class. Okay, right. So now, the first of all, let us talk about nomenclatures. What is a total thyroidectomy? What is a total thyroidectomy? What in this one, let me shade this part. Total thyroidectomy means both the lobes of the thyroid along with the isthmus and the pyramidal lobe. Kindly mute your audios. I will request you to mute your audios. Okay. Right. So now, what are the things I really forgot to doubt? So, what are the things that I told you? Yes. So the important part of this was, what is a total thyroidectomy? So a total thyroidectomy is about both the lobes and the thyroid. And in this one, as you have written in the last class, pyramidal lobe may be removed, particularly when you are operating for a papillary cancer and a Graves' disease. And this is something that we discussed in the last class. Okay. Right. So if you have discussed up till in the last class, so now let us go to talking about what is a near total thyroidectomy. Now, as I have said, please remember these concepts very clearly. A near total thyroidectomy, please remember, a near total thyroidectomy is done usually in a case of a cancer. If it is done usually in a case of a cancer, remember that it is a removal of the diseased lobe. So please see this picture. And
হ্যালো,
স্যার ইউর অডিও ইজ নট কম
So it is for a quick recapitulation about something that we read in the last class. So what was important?